eyes rolling. Let them go all unknowingly. Poppin', guys, you already know who it is, man. It's your boy Z. So, this is a movie that I haven't seen in years, and for whatever reason, this movie just came up in my head. And anyone that's familiar with Keke Palmer knows that she was in a movie called Aquila and the Bee. And if I remember, I think Lawrence Fishburne is in this movie as well. All I remember is this movie was a classic, and I'm like, I definitely gotta check this out. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm not even gonna do any talking, we gonna check it out.
Aquila, how long did you study for this spelling test? I didn't. Around. Enough.
Yo, she didn't study at all and she got an A+. And then there's dudes that be studying every day and they be getting like a 65, 70. That's tough.
Have you heard of next week's spelling bee?
No.
Well, I think you should sign up for it.
Yo, guys, and I'm gonna be real, Keke Palmer in 2022, she fine. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know she's not of age in this movie, but when she got older, she's some pressure, bro. I'm just being real.
I must. Here, let me take that.
Oh, ain't that the mom from,
baby, appreciate what I do around here.
From, Boys in the Hood?
It's Terrence.
I don't know, maybe still at practice.
Practice was over an hour ago.
Congratulations, you are the Scripps National Spelling Bee Champion.
Uh-oh.
Aquila needs to listen. Turn it off now.
Cauterize. C-A-U-T-E-R-I-Z-E. Fortification. F-O-R-T-I-F-I-C-A-T-I.
Some A's down, right?
Yeah, she's scared.
Don't worry about
me. I cannot thank you enough for coming down here today, Josh.
Uh-oh. We got my man Morpheus.
The test score. Aquila, have you ever heard of the Scripps National Spelling Bee?
I think it was on TV last week.
And another thing that I really liked about this movie is it didn't fit the typical stereotype where a Negro's either dancing or he's playing some type of sport. You know, like she's actually using her intellect for the greater good. You know what I'm saying?
Can a brainiac? No. I ain't down for no spelling bee.
Well, maybe you'd be down for spending the rest of the semester in detention for all your absences.
Grovel.
Gravel? Like little rocks?
No, grovel, like get down on your knees and grovel.
Get down on my knees? What?
I'm sorry, Aquila, you have to speak up.
D-O-U-B-T.
Very good.
I mean, that's not too hard of a word.
Fanciful.
F-A-N?
F-A-N-C-I-F-U-L.
That is correct, and you have won Crenshaw's inaugural spelling bee.
Guys, I was gonna spell it like that, but she beat me to the punch, man. I'm dead serious.
Prestidigitation. Can you spell it?
P-R-E-S. Press. T.
P-R-E-S-T-I-D-I-G-I-T-A-T-I-O-N. Prestidigitation.
That's correct.
Woo! Guys, I'm telling you, I got these words, but like...
Pterodactyl.
P-T-E-R-O-P-A-C-T-Y-F.
Pulchritude.
Oh. Now, I'm not gonna lie, the pterodactyl, I knew it was gonna start with a P-T, but that's... Listen, guys, I got advanced level thinking, and I'm not even joking. I know all these words, and I'm dead serious.
See? She ain't so smart.
Yeah, to the National Spelling Bee, and he thinks you have a chance of going there yourself.
I'm sorry, but I ain't doing no more spelling bees.
Aquila...
I don't like my school. Don't see why I gotta do anything for him.
You can do it for Dad. Mm. You know how he was about words.
Spelling bee.
Oh yeah, I heard about that.
You're going up against a bunch of rich white kids. They gonna tear your black ass up.
Yo, that dude hating? Guys, that's another thing. There's always like that one hating ass dude that's just hating. You know what I'm saying?
Didn't answer the door.
That's because you're late. Come in. Come. The first thing most serious spellers do is learn all of the winning words and their origins.
Well, maybe I ain't that serious.
Maybe neither am I. Fit in with your friends. Here, you will speak properly or you won't speak at all. Understood?
Yeah. Whatever.
You can leave now.
I'm not insolent. It's just the first thing you do is start dogging on, criticizing the way I speak.
Yo, guys, I don't even know if you noticed what he did. Yo, this man's already demanding a certain level of respect within 5 minutes. That's impressive, man. Especially when you're in someone else's domain. You either respect what they ask or you get the F up out of there. It is what it is.
And I don't need help from a dictatorial, truculent, supercilious guard. I'm sorry to be so insolent. Dang. I hope they ain't all hit a spell.
Hey, go get your number.
Huh. I think you're the first speller we've ever had from Crenshaw Middle School.
How many kids are in this thing?
139.
That's Dylan Chu. He's coming second place in nationals for 2 years in a row. This is his last year and everybody thinks he's gonna win. Frankie,
yo, ain't that the father of Soo Young from Rush Hour? Guys, if you know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about.
Eminent.
Oh, that's an easy word.
Did you hear the word?
N-E-N-T.
I'm not sure if you're saying
eminent.
E-M-I-N-E-N-T. Eminent?
That's correct.
Guys, listen, I tried telling you.
Synecdoche.
Oh. S-Y-N.
Synecdoche.
The correct spelling is S-Y-N-E-C-D-O-C-H-E.
Oh. Guys, I'm not even being funny when I say this. I was gonna spell it like that, but I was letting her shoot her shot.
Can you spell this?
G-N-O-L-E. Carmignol.
That's correct. Man, this is serious business.
Yo, that's the look of Karen caught red-handed.
You're damn right it's serious. You know, you are gonna give these kids ulcers.
P-A-S-T.
P-A-S-T-I-C-H-E. Pastiche.
That's correct.
Dylan? I'm a kid.
Tio, why my man screw facing?
Birthday party in a few weeks. You want to come?
Maybe. If I can.
It was cool seeing you again, Akila. Bye.
Bye.
Yo, Enrique likes black girls, man.
Woodland Hills?
What you doing there?
They got a spelling club.
Did Mr. Welch take you? Because ain't nobody called me.
Ain't gonna be no more spelling bees.
But Mama, I gotta get ready for the state bee during the summer.
Well, you just gonna have to do that next year now, aren't you?
But that's not fair.
Not only is it fair, it's final.
Oh, she gonna forge her signature. That's crazy. Yo, I don't even think that's legal, yo. I mean, she only 11, so she probably ain't gonna get in trouble.
Because I need a coach.
Badly. You need a coach badly. Come
on. Well, I do have summer school, but Mr. Welch said working with you can take the place of it.
Isn't that for
students who don't perform satisfactorily during the year?
Well...
This National Spelling Bee is a tough nut. I've seen it chew kids up and spit them out. So if you want to get there, you can't be a shrinking violet. You have to stand up and show them what you can do.
Hey, you want to see my house?
Yeah, let's go.
This is my father's office. He's a journalist, and he's written like a bunch of books.
Why'd you do that?
I had an impulse. Are you gonna sue me for sexual harassment?
And Dylan answers with a body blow beacon for 20. Holy cannoli. Right off the bat. Shazam! Dylan gets his own bingo for 76 points.
Uh-oh.
He is in the lead by 12 points and has only one letter left. 12 points ties the game, but Dylan gets Akilah's last 2 points. He wins a heartbreaker.
Oh, that was close.
If you can barely beat a little black girl at a silly board game, how do you expect to win the national beat?
Damn.
Listen!
You see, that's the thing with interracial dating, man. Y'all be dating these other races, and this is how they family be thinking about you. You know what I'm saying? So when brothers be, you know, getting an Asian girl or a Middle Eastern girl, they be speaking in their language, and they be calling you dumb nigga. It is what it is.
He must be himself, and I don't know. Dr. Levy, this book is too heavy.
Good. It'll develop your arm muscles.
I thought we were
going to Yo, my man said arm muscles.
These good words, the people we're studying. Du Bois, Dr. King, JFK, these people used words to change the world. And they didn't acquire their vocabulary by rote memorization.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Guys, you didn't even peep what my man just said. He said that JFK, all these people, they use words to change the world. Instead of just memorizing the words itself. Guys, he's pretty much saying, why have a bunch of money and buy a bunch of cakes when you could learn how to build the cake and sell the cake yourself? Guys, y'all are not picking up on this game, man. You could have a bunch of water, but that water is going to run out at some point. But if you know how to filter out water, you could be stuck on an island and you're gonna be good. Y'all are not picking up on this game, man. Stop playing with me.
Where do you think big words come from?
People with big brains.
What does soul mean?
Sun.
What does terraneous sound like?
Terrain.
Meaning the earth. Solidterraneous means the sun and the earth working together.
Oh!
Little words.
How's French ones? And if you learn them all, you can spell any word, no matter how big. If you can't say it, you can't win it, so say it.
I want to win.
Say it louder, please.
I want to win.
You want to win what?
I want to win a National Spelling Bee!
Good.
I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
Yo, what this movie has showed me is like just the importance of having like a mentor or having like that strong figure in your life to kind of discipline you when needed and also kind of put you on game. Because, you know, Lawrence Fishburne has always kind of played that character for the most part, especially in Boys in the Hood. He kind of had like kind of played like the father figure role. He did play that role. But just overall, there's a lot of sentiments from this movie that you could apply to real life. You know what I'm saying? Because he's getting her at a young age. And getting her at a young age, that's only gonna help propel her to move to the next level, even just being only 13 or 11. You know what I'm saying?
That you're doing with your hand, huh?
What?
With your hand.
You tap like that. What is that?
I don't know.
Effervescence. You see that? That's your trick. That's your mnemonic device.
Jumping rope?
Keeping time. You seek time, and I bet you if you learned the words while you kept time, you would remember them even better.
Oh, snap. Yo, guys, come on, man. That, like, my man's, like, breaking down psychology. Yeah, listen, you could get a PhD in psychology, and you wouldn't even know how to break that down in real time and convey that in a way where someone of that age would even understand. You see, a lot of the time people think it's, oh, I got this degree and I got this. There's an element of life that if you know how to relate to someone and create an environment that's comfortable, people will just naturally open up, and all those degrees don't mean a damn thing. Guys, I'm talking to y'all right now, and y'all are not listening.
You will take my child anywhere without my permission.
D.Y. Somebody.
That's correct. Ex calls me to see if I need a ride to USC. I don't know who she is or what she's talking about.
Sorry, Mama. I just want to do the beat.
By lying? By going behind my back for the last 6 months? Mike, please.
Ah, that's what's up. Faster. Yo, my man's stalling, so by the time her time comes up.
Already used it in a sentence.
I mean, a different sentence than used before?
You only get one sentence.
Pluvios. Pluvosity.
Thanks.
A lot.
You excited? All right, well, let's check out the word that Akilah spelled here at the Southern California Finals. Thank God her to the National League.
Oh, snap. I'm guessing he had a daughter, and she probably passed.
Who's Denise?
What?
Denise, you call me Denise. Who's that?
That's a Freudian slip right there.
You got a brain like a sponge. You just sit down and you study.
Dr. Levy, I swear, I promise, I won't miss any more sessions, and I'll do whatever you say. You can't stop coaching me now.
Akilah, what's wrong?
I don't want to do the bee no more.
You don't want to do the bee? Why not?
Dr. Larry don't want to coach me no more.
Who that? There ain't nobody, just my little sister.
What up, little thing? Been seeing you on TV. Trying to win some big contests, huh? Stay here and help your sis.
Why?
Because I say so. Let's break out.
No more back for thinking, time for thinking ahead. Yo, we got the mailman helping. Changed so very much from what it used to be. Ain't that Dr. Davis's daughter's ropes?
Maybe when you're thinking of her, you can try spelling. It might help. You did. You called me by her name, Denise.
Sunshine, miles and miles. Oh, everything. You need.
For the big event, you know.
Well, perhaps that is your strategy, but not ours.
Wait. This is for Dylan. T-I-O-C-I-N-A-T-E. Ratiocinate.
That's correct.
Love Scouts.
The language of origin, please.
The ultimate pronunciations.
Gas for moving.
Damn.
Definition, please.
Yo, some of these words I've never heard of in my life, though. I'm just being real.
Excuse me?
Argillaceous.
Can I have the definition, please?
Uh-oh. Argillaceous means of, relating to, or containing clay or clay minerals.
E-O-U-S. Argillaceous.
That's correct.
Oh, that was fire. Yo, she jumping the rope, yo. Uh-oh. Yo, they talk about championship level words. Bro, I'm still understanding the basics.
Xanthosis.
Xanthosis?
It starts with an X.
Uh-oh.
Z-A-N-T-H-O-S-I-S. Xanthosis.
You know why she did that? Because she wanted the other dude to win, because the father was so hard, because he kept coming in second place.
O-S. E-S. Xanthosis.
Oh, he spelled it wrong too. I'm not even... E-F-F?
E-F-F-L-E-U-R-A-G-E. Effleurage.
I know these words, man.
G-I-C-A-L. Polynological.
That's correct. Logorrhea. Congratulations, Dylan. You've won the Strokes National Spelling Bee.
U.
D.
E.
Pulchritude.
Congratulations, Akilah.
Nah, wait, yo, Xanthosis is way harder than that. Like, pulchritude is actually a really easy word. I don't know how that's like a challenging word. Just saying, but more power that you won. But... Also, so yo, who takes the trophy home? Do they like break it in half? Yo, that movie was off the chain. That movie was off the chain. That's definitely one of my favorite movies. Honestly, I'm shocked that no one ever requested this movie. The fact that I had to just think of this off of muscle memory off the top of my head and bring it to y'all, I mean, I'm kind of shocked because this movie is a certified classic. This movie is without a doubt a certified classic. Shout out to Lawrence Fishburne. Shout out to them. I don't know the mom's name, but she's been in so many classic hood movies. And shout out to Kiki Palmer. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what other movies Kiki Palmer has been in, but... Shout out to the dude from Rush Hour, Sue Young's father. That's fire, man. But if you guys got any other videos you guys want to request, make sure to leave them in the comment section below. But I'm going to be out of this thing, man. Holla.